The heart of Michigan is connected by a river full of bends, winds, and turns, miles of access and opportunity. Passion, creativity, and life flows through the Lansing area, and Lansing Art Gallery and Education Center's public art project, ArtPath, coming this summer, will bring even more inspiration to our community. During the summer of 2019, Lansing Art Gallery and Education Center will double the scope of its ArtPath public art on the Lansing River Trail project in partnership with the City of Lansing's Parks and Recreation Department. The gallery will be increasing the program from 10 to 20 sites with artwork by Michigan artists along 3.5 miles of the Lansing River Trail. A free public kickoff event for the project will include live music, a community walk or bike ride, bike decorating, food vendors, and remarks from Lansing's Mayor Andy Shore and Lansing Art Gallery and Education Center's Executive Director Barb Whitney. Volunteers from the community will serve as site ambassadors to provide curated tours of all of the artwork. Since 2010, Lansing Art Gallery and Education Center has offered free summer public art exhibitions by Michigan artists. Previous public projects have transformed blighted places into beautiful community gathering spaces. 2018 artwork enhanced bridges, walls, and walkways, such as a 70-foot mural, an interactive musical sculpture, and a colorful fiber installation. With your help, we can connect audiences, drive engagement, and enhance our community. ArtPath 2019.